fingerprints are everywhere. I just slowed down to stop and stare. Opened my eyes and man, I swear, I saw God today.
Shelbie, what kind of animals are we working on?
Farm animals.
All right, what you got?
Chick.
Chicken. Is that a chicken?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a chick.
What's next?
Let me see what we're doing. Cow.
Good girl.
I love too much at the same time. Duck.
Wait, I didn't see it.
Duck.
A duck. What else we got? Show me the picture. What animal is that?
Goat.
Very good.
Because I read this and I didn't
know. Oh, you read it? Oh, okay.
Horse.
Wait, let me see the horse. You're going too fast.
Horse.
A horse? Okay, and what else can we find on a farm? Let me see.
Wait. A pig. A pig.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to show you an animal. You have to tell me what the baby animal is called, and then you got to go find it, okay? Okay. All right, what's that? What is this?
A cow.
A cow. So what's a baby cow called?
I don't know.
It starts with a C. Cat.
Cat.
A calf. Go find the calf.
Found it.
Let me see. Oh, there's our calf.
Whoa.
Okay, the calf goes with the cow.
They look so cute.
All right, what's that?
Duck.
What's a baby duck called?
I don't know.
Duck.
Ling.
A duckling. Go find the duckling.
Yellow.
Let me see it. Uh-oh. That's not a duckling. Go find the duckling. Let me see. Good job. Atlas, do you want to play the farm animal game? Okay. What is it?
A goat.
Okay, what's a baby goat called?
No.
What are you?
Shelbie.
But you are a
cow.
A kid.
A kid.
A baby goat is called a kid.
I know how it is.
We'll go get it.
That's a goat. That's a goat.
Let me see. Good job.
Pig's next.
Yes, it is a pig. What is a baby pig called?
I don't know.
A pig.
Piglet.
Go find it. Very good.
A horse.
A horse. What's a baby horse called?
A kid.
No, that's a goat. It starts with an F.
Foal.
A foal. Go find the foal. Very good. Thank you. You have one more. Are you ready?
Chicken.
What is a baby chicken called?
I don't know.
What's the first part of the word chicken?
Chicken.
Chick.
Chick.
Go find the chick.
It's already. Whoa.
Very nice. How old are you, Shelbie?
Five!
And what grade are you in school?
Abigail School?
No, next year you'll be in Abigail School.
I don't know.
What grade you're in? Pre-K?
Pre-K.
Okay, Shelbie. What colors do we mix to get, what is that?
Pink.
What colors do you mix to get pink?
Red.
Uh-huh.
And green.
Nope. Open
and
it up.
Yellow.
Not yellow.
Oh, it feels good. Oh my God. Ow. I see some red.
Yeah, we know we need
and
red.
White.
Red and white make pink.
With my shop.
Let me see.
Yeah, you can.
And Marshall.
With pink on him.
What colors do we mix to get?
Green. Blue.
Mm-hmm.
And red.
Nope.
And that makes yellow.
There you go, blue and yellow.
Let's see if it's if there's blue and yellow in there.
Let's see.
Ow.
What's in there?
Applejack with. I don't know.
Can you get her out?
Yep. Looks like that she's doing a fashion show.
And who's that?
Rainbow D. Rainbow Dash.
Rainbow Dash.
Here, Abigail.
All right, Shelbie. What colors do we mix to get?
Orange.
Orange.
Red.
Mm-hmm.
And blue.
Nope.
And turquoise.
Nope.
And purple.
Open up the orange and see what's inside. Maybe that'll help you out.
How do I... So that we get yellow and red.
There you go. Oh, what's in there?
Rubble. Wait on him.
And what else is in there? He's yellow. You got a monkey from your barrel of monkeys.
Yeah.
What do we mix to get?
Purple! Orange?
No.
Where's orange out? Blue?
Yes.
And red?
Very good.
Let's see. That's two. Because this one's so sticky, I'm gonna do this. Okay, but I'm gonna have to put my hands away. Holy cow, it feels so cool! Ah, whoa.
Alright, what's in there?
Whoa. It's getting.
Another monkey, and what's that?
A shimmer!
It's not. Who is that?
Shimmer!
Guys!
What?
There were monkeys let loose in our living room.
What? Loose?
Monkeys got loose in our living room. And I need you guys to find them. There's 11 of them total. Go find the monkeys. Put them on the table once you find them.
Okay. Find another one, guys. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you said there was 11, so there's more. Found one!
Did you find one?
Yeah! Found one! Found one beside Lucky.
Beside Lucky? Go put it down. Okay, how many do we have, Shelbie?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. There's two more monkeys loose in our house. Oh, you got one.
This one's showing its teeth.
That one's what?
This one's showing its teeth.
Got one more to find.
Oh my gosh. wash. Found it!
Did you?
Yeah. Now let's count.
Now let's count them. Make sure you have all 11.
Okay, let's put them on here so that we can count. So these are all the monkeys that I loosened.
That were loose in our house?
Uh-huh.
Okay, how many we got?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Uh-oh. Okay.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
We found them all.
Yes, we did.
And what letter does monkey start with?
B.
Really, Shelbie? Monkey starts with M.
M.
M. Good job. Hey, Shelbie, you're helping Abigail with her practice spelling test, right?
Yes.
By giving her what?
The letters.
The first letter of the word.
Mm-hmm.
Like, Abigail's next word is paw. A dog has a paw.
P.
So Abigail knows the first letter.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the next word is ball.
B.
B. Put your hands. There you go. Okay, Abigail's next word is yawn. Yeah, like
Y.
It. Very good.
Is Y on there?
Is what, baby?
Is Y on there, Mom?
Yeah. Okay, are you ready for the next
mm-hmm.
one? You got to tell Sissy the first letter. Ground. The ground is wet after it rains. G. Ground.
G.
Good job. You're helping Abigail so much.
Number 12.
Flower. Flower. We don't have any flowers in our flower garden.
No.
Very good.
I love flowers.
Okay. Shelbie. Town. We live in the town of Odessa. What letter does town start with? Town.
T.
There you go.
Number 14.
Abigail's next word is loud. Shelbie, you are very loud. Loud starts with what letter?
G.
Loud.
Just like in lollipop.
What letter?
Loud.
L.
Just like in lollipop, like lick, lick, and lollipop.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Abigail's next word is?
Oh, I got four more.
Fog. It's hard to see.
Foggy.
Yeah, it's hard to see when... F. Good job.
Not feet.
Abigail's next word is small. Small. Abigail is big and Shelbie is small. Small.
S.
Good job.
Like a snake.
Yes. All right, show me what you got. Try again. There you go. Can you do your roll on the mat?
Oh, yeah.
Do it again, and this time stand up all the way without your hands, okay? Stand up. Okay. And stand up. There you go. Hey, let me see your cartwheel on the mat.
Okay.
Woo! Look at you. What about a tuck jump? Good job. Oh, that was a good L handstand. Oh, careful. Hey, show me your straight jumps on the beam.
Okay.
Arms up. Good job. Put your arms way up high. There you go. Good job. Tippy toes, tippy toes, tippy toes. Good job. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you gotta cut out the elephant. Okay, do you see that black line under the elephant?
Yes.
Can you cut that black line off and not cut the elephant?
But what if I accidentally do?
It's okay. That's the tricky part.
I accidentally cut. This part.
Okay, keep going. You're doing good, baby.
This is the tricky part.
Let's check out her feet. We're checking out her feet.
I'm gonna cut out the
You know what? That's pretty good. I like it.
Okay.